Ang susunod na programa ay rated PG. Ito ay nangangailangan ng patnubay at gabay ng magulang para sa mga batang manunood.
Mapanuri.
Pagmatsyag. Mapangahas. Mat. Matanggalaw.
Saan mo nabili itong bola mo?
Doon lang sa SM. Ganda, di ba?
Oo nga eh.
Alam niyo ba?
Wow.
Ha?
Na ang bolang ito ay isang perfect circle.
Oh.
A circle is an important part in the field of geometry.
Kuya Kim, paano mo ba hanapin ang radius, midpoint, and equation of the circle?
Madali lang yan. Tutulungan kita.
Formula finding the midpoint. H represents as x. X sub 1 plus x sub 2 over 2. K represents as y. It's equals to y sub 1 plus y sub 2 over 2. So we move on to the next formula. So this is the formula in finding radius. So square root of the quantity of x sub 1 minus x sub 2 squared plus the quantity of y sub 1 minus y sub 2 squared. So the next is equation of the circle. The quantity of x minus h squared plus the quantity of y minus k squared is equals to r squared. So easy lang diba? Yaman ang may alam. So here we go again. We have here the midpoint. So in solving the midpoint diameter of a circle, we must use the formula. So the given is 2, 2, and 8, 2. So h represents as x. So x sub 1 plus x sub 2. So 2 here represents as x sub 1 and 8 represents as x sub 2. H equals to 2 plus 8 over 2. So calculate it. So h equals to 10 halves. So h equals to 5. So here you have k represents as y sub 1 plus y sub 2. Here it represents 2 and 2. So bring them down here. 2 plus 2 over 2. So k is equals to 4 halves. K is equals to 2. So your final answer is 5 and 2.